going on, guys? It is Lucas. I am driving. Happy Thanksgiving, first of all, actually. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm going to go over to Hannah's right now for a little while. just hang out with her for Thanksgiving because her family's not here. The kids are with their father and my family's not here. I mean, obviously, we celebrated Thanksgiving the other day, but when we're both free, and Thursday is always kind of like our day together anyway, Thursday nights at least, so yeah. Actually, I need to go the long, long way because I need to see what restaurants are kind of open for us to eat at tonight, because I don't know about her, but I'm sick of Thanksgiving leftovers for sure. So I know there's like one restaurant over here that might be open, and just see if there's any fast food or anything like that open, because yeah. So it looks like literally only Perkins and Starbucks are open. Maybe McDonald's, I couldn't really tell. The McDonald's was like lit up, but like I seen like one car, maybe two cars there. So yeah, I don't know. Very interesting. Don't know what Hannah you're gonna do. Applebee's might have been open. I don't know, I couldn't tell. What places need to do, in my opinion, put like a light out. Like if a white light is on, or orange light, or like whatever, red, I don't know, whatever color is on, then like it's safe to go there. I know Hardee's is probably open. I think Hardee's is open like on all major holidays. But I don't know. Anyway.
Well, I'll keep doing this.
Why?
It's embarrassing.
Okay.
Like, who has weak feet that they have to do exercises?
Me and you. But look at this, guys. She's got this thing wrapped around my foot like four times. I can't feel my pinky toe anymore. My Achilles heel is damaged. Come on, how many you got left? One. Two. I did two.
No, I did like 20.
More?
You weren't filming.
Ah!
Back so it doesn't do that.
It hurts. Explain this again.
My ear is ringing, but it sounds like a electronic noise.
Mm-hmm.
Like hearing aids when you get them too close together. Haven't you ever done that?
Can't say that I have.
Like when you're taking care of an old person, like I do for my work, and they're like, these are driving me nuts. And they give you their hearing aids, and you have them both in your hand, and they go, because they're too close together. That's what my ear's doing right now. Why?
I don't know. But I can say that a general census of the people who are watching this video have not taken care of old people.
Their grandparents. Haven't you ever held your grandparents' hearing aids?
My grandparents never had hearing aids. Well, which side? My dad's or my mom's?
Any.
I never met my dad's grandparents, so. Hannah?
What?
Do you have the Cully Wobbles?
No, not at the moment.
What are the Cully Wobbles?
Stomach ache.
This is what you learned in nursing school today?
This is what I learned in, I don't know, someone randomly said it in a text message that they had the Collie Wobbles.
The family group chat, that's what it was. Minus Lucas, that was the group chat they had without me. Her family has a group chat with me and without me. They probably talk crap about me in the other one. She's not denying it, so... What is up, guys? I am about to head to bed. I had a really fun night with Hannah. We had a really nice quick trip dinner. It's so funny. Hannah was like, you're going to have to go get me that again Sunday. I'm like, okay, whatever. Because I really won't see her much tomorrow, and I won't see her Saturday at all. She's working overnights. So, yeah. Kind of stinks, but whatevs. Saturday, I'm going to be busy anyway watching Survivor Series. And then Sunday, I have to work at 7 to noon or something like that. So I had to put in my timesheet hours as well. So yeah, should be interesting. But anyway, I'm going to bed. Song of the day today is... Shoot. I really didn't listen to much music today. Let's do the new one from We the Kings, Alien. Great song. So, yeah. I will see you guys tomorrow as always. Hope you guys had a beautiful day. Be excellent to each other. Peace. Rock on.
Yo.